Magisters are probably humanity's real hope, don't you think?
Bulk is transmitting the ancestor's data to an external location. I'll send the details to Bunny. Thankfully, since they damaged the network infrastructure, transmission speeds have been extremely slow. That came back to bite them.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, none of the ancestors' data remains in this terminal. I will check the other terminals, but it seems the Volgus were successful with their extraction.
That can't be right. If it were possible to fully extract the data, then the Magisters would have already done it.
And more recently, it would have been impossible for the Volgus as well. However, if they have someone on their side who is very familiar with the Ironheart, then it will have been achievable. By applying algorithms from the Ironheart to military applications, electronic warfare capabilities can be greatly improved. I recommend we investigate the other terminals.
Did you come here looking for me? Or did you come to witness the superior technology of the Volgus? I am Greg, Commander of the invading Volgus forces. It is a shame that I am unable to face you directly.
This terminal also does not contain the Ancestors' data. However, Descendant, I sense the transmission of the Ancestors' data is happening close by. That is most likely where the enemy command center is located. As the enemy sealed off Kingston's network, transmitting data over a long distance would have been impossible. This means we still have an opportunity to retrieve the Ancestors' data. Magisters are probably humanity's real hope, don't you think?
Thank you.
feel a chill? Oh, my beloved daughter, Daya. Hold on a little longer. Your mom will save you no matter what. Feel a chill?
Are you ready to be shot?
Oh, my beloved daughter, Daya. Hold.
Yeah. Wanna feel a chill?
What do you get when you mix water and okay?
Of course.
Loading.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
feel a chill?
Do as I say, if you want to live.
Thank you.
I'm loading.
information.
Parts confirmed. High-level Vulgus closing in. Request combat engagement. All generators disabled. Mission relay terminated. Thank you.
Loading.
Thank you. Thank you.
Descending. I'm detecting an unusual energy flow nearby. These are traces of Ironheart excavation. Ironheart microparticles confirmed. Initiating emergency restoration protocols to repair damaged systems. Descendant. We have retrieved Ironheart elements from the excavation site. Next, I must... Oh no. This wasn't just an excavation site. I need to interface with the Quantum Monolith, a data processor belonging to the Ancestors. This device contains my restoration data, which can be copied using Ironheart microparticles. I can guide you there. However, to access the Quantum Monolith, Descendant, I must undergo authentication here first. I should still have access, as it was my system and memories that were damaged. Please keep the Mongus at bay while the authentication is in progress.
Approaching high risk levels. Initiating facility lockdown procedures.
Descendant, passageways are being blocked across the facility. I'll do my best to find a way out, but it won't be easy to maneuver. Please be careful. There must have been countless experiments conducted here using the Ironhearts. Emergency restoration protocols would have been one of them.
Thank you.